What is up? Team Chris here for another episode of The League, bro. Going in heavy, dude. I don't know what that means, but we lost game one, dude. It was a heartbreak. We lost by like 60 points or something, dudes. Like, it was my bad too. Like, I mean, so disorganized. I only got 14 points, dude. Also gave up a safety. So I gave the other team 2 points. As you can see from the last video, dude, we didn't know if we were gonna get the win. We were up by a lot, but just to let you guys know, we did get the win, dude. We get the win and we scored 200 points, dude. Everyone like chipped in and pretty much except me, I got zero. And you know the rule, dude. I don't score any, and if you don't participate, it's a freebie, dude. But you know, some people, I saw one dude got 24, dude. Those two dudes got 22 in a row, dude. We appreciate that. That's what we need from the team, dude. So we're 1-1, dude. 1-1, dude. So, you know, we're gonna try to find another opponent, dude. Let's go 2-1, dude. Alright, so to help the team, dude, throwback sets, dude. Love these, dude. They're like some of the best players in Madden Mobile, and they give your team a little boost. Like, he gives +2 zone to everyone. Coleman is coming to the squad, dude. I'm also thinking he will be the perfect pair with Eric Berry, because Eric Berry gives +5 zone and +5 speed. All right, so as you can see, dude, we have a new match incoming, dude. We need this win, dude. We need this win. These people are ranked pretty high, dude. What is it?
Fred Madden here. Scouting report on the Celtic rushers. Touchdown beast. Definitely play him. He's not good. By bladder, the dude's got nothing. He literally has nothing. Speaking of nothing, the hot sauce at Taco Bell is really lacking. There really isn't even, hotness. It's lacking just like this Celtic Rushers team, because from Fred Madden's view, the Mutt Wieners, they got this one.
So it's gonna take an hour for the tournament to load. I am going to be right back.
Fast forwarding, sir.
Or we just fast forward in time, dude. Corey Davis got an item, bro. We already did the solos, but as you can see, dude, Corey Davis absolutely lit, dude. He's got some crazy stats, dude. 98 speed, 98 agility, 97 jumping, 98 awareness, +5 coins, +5 experience, bro. Hashtag tighten up, we are not worthy. The people at EA Mobile, we are not worthy.
We're not worthy.
We are going in hot. We are going to be playing the Celtic Rushers, dude. We are now a little more into the future. We are losing, no, dude, by like 50 something points. I don't even know. Yeah, by 50 points, dude. If I can at least get 20, dude. We need to bomb into Davis, dude. He's got a, I think he's got it, dude. He's got a man on him. Let's go.
Oh, he doesn't hit.
Dude, I just think we need to test him out again. Rodgers, what a bomb, dude. He catches it. Oh, he almost takes that for a touchdown. Dude, Jay and John just dropped the pass, dude. We get stuffed on third down. Dude, big, dude. Shooter's got to shoot. I'm not getting 4 times in a row getting 0 points. Howard, he gets it. He gets stuffed at the 2. We convert. We need to give the ball to Bay. He gets it, dude. We get 6 points. So we get 7 total points, dude. We're climbing up, dude. If we can get 20, hopefully some other dudes on the team will play. Dude, we're going back. Uh-oh, Corey Davis, dude. This card is a glitch, dude. He catches it, let's go. I'm so stoked Corey Davis is in the game, dude. 4-3 and 95, +5 points, +5 experience, I can't even say the word right. We just need to keep hitting Corey Davis. Oh gosh. Dude, but Pita, dude, we go back to Pena. Touchdown, dude, the card's the best card in the game. Best, so we got 14, dude, we're climbing, dude. We're putting up points, dude. I'm gonna play the same dude. I mean, I already know how to score on him, dude. As much as I want to show off Corey Davis, when Pena is, dude, he's so good, dude. I already know, he's got a touchdown. Look at that, dude, he's so good, dude. Pena, bro. We get 21 points. We are down by 38 points, dude. We have the 4 people under me, dude.
Fred Madden here, stalking to J-Hop 30. Little Rods, Chancy54 and Michael Lim. I don't know if that's how I pronounce most of your names, but you guys need to play. We need you to play. This is Fred Madden here, less famous brother of John Madden. Actually, he hasn't called in a while. You know, you think after having like a good night at Christmas, last Christmas, you know, you think he would give his brother Fred a call. Apparently, John Madden's too good for his brother Fred. You know, sorry I wasn't on Fox. Sorry I wasn't on ABC, NBC. I don't even know all the, you know, sorry I was only on basic cable television for about 3 months, you know?
If they can each play, dude, please play, dude. Let's get a win. Let's go 2-1, dude. But you're gonna have to find out on the next episode. Team Chris is out of here, dude. Hopefully those dudes come through and play, dude. If not, dude, we're gonna have to have a serious talk because I put up 21 points. And if people aren't playing, dude, we got a problem because we need W's, bro. We don't want them to take this and just run away with it, dude. We don't need that. We're also grinding for 500K fans in Madden Mobile, dude. The road to the Hall of Fame. We got one of those episodes coming in for you. Hot!
Hey, Bill, it's Ted from the Madden Mobile place. Got some fire packs incoming, a collage of NFL Red Zone and some jumbo packs. Counting Jim, just sitting here drinking my coffee. I gotta tell you, I haven't received a paycheck in like 3 weeks. Actually, I think I've actually only been here for 3 weeks and I haven't gotten paid. Like, I'm looking over the numbers, guys. It's not looking good.
Fred Madden here. The NFL for the most, I don't know. I need food. So give me food.
Seriously, though, we have a lot of respect for John Madden, and his brother Fred, man, was a complete dickhead, if I could say that. This is the producer, Jim Edwards. I did a lot of Fox and CBS and any type of John Madden thing, even Madden. I don't know what I'm saying.
That's much too early. Prepare to fast forward.
Preparing to fast forward.
Fast forward.
Fast forwarding, sir.